In today's tutorial, we are going to dive into the festive spirit and create a stunning Christmas lights animation using just HTML and CSS. This captivating lighting effect will add a touch of holiday magic to your web projects. Stick around until the end, and you'll have your beautiful string of lights to showcase. Before we dive into the code, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to stay updated with our web development tutorials. We're all about making coding fun and accessible for everyone, so join our community and let's create together. Now let's start with the basics. In our HTML, we have a simple unordered list with list items representing our lights. This forms the canvas for our project. Moving on to the magic happening in our CSS. The background is set to a deep black to enhance the glow of our lights. Let's break down each line of our CSS to understand the enchanting effects. The CSS code for the lights class defines the styling for a container representing a set of lights. Custom properties, denoted by color 1, color 2, and color 3, specify the RGB color values for 3 different light colors. These custom properties will be used later in the CSS to provide distinct colors. The container is set to be a flex container, allowing for easy arrangement of the lights. The justify content property ensures that the lights are centered along the horizontal axis within the flex container. Additionally, the gap property establishes a pleasing separation. Padding prevents lights from hugging the container edges, and overflow hides potential content overflow. Lastly, pointer events none ensures lights remain non-interactive, allowing for a seamless visual effect without triggering any unintended interactions. Each list item houses an individual light bulb, maintaining a fixed size with a flex none. Default list styling is removed for a clean look, and border radius imparts a rounded globe-like appearance. Pseudo elements, before and after, contribute to the details. The before pseudo element creates a circular lamp lock positioned above each globe. Precisely placed at the top, it features fixed dimensions with a specified width and height. Temporarily, let's switch the background color back to white to ensure better visibility. The after pseudo element simulates a lead wire connecting individual lights. It is also positioned absolutely to its parent list item. The last child pseudo class is used to hide any excess visibility at the end. Now, let's delve into the animation. Initially, the background color, defined by the color 1 custom property and subtle box shadow, enhance the three-dimensional appearance of the light bulbs. The animation property introduces the keyframe animation, creating a continuous linear flickering effect. At the 50% mark of the animation, a dimming effect is applied, mimicking the illusion of a flickering light. The nth child pseudo class is utilized for odd elements, applying a similar animation with a second color variation and slightly different timing. Similarly, for every fourth element, starting from the second position, a third color variation is introduced. The 4n+2 argument passed in the selector will ensure selecting every fourth element starting from the second position. This strategy prevents uniformity and randomizes the animation effects. The use of custom properties ensures flexibility and easy customization of the animation. Overall, these CSS rules contribute to the dynamic and visually appealing behavior of the individual lights within the animation. Additionally, we have the option to include the flex flow property, allowing the lights to wrap onto the next row. Without this property, the lights would remain in a single row configuration. Now, after understanding each line of code, let's see the magic in action. Here's our final project, a beautiful and mesmerizing string of lights. Just imagine the possibilities of incorporating this into your holiday-themed websites. Feel free to experiment with the code using the link provided in the description. If you found this tutorial enjoyable, give it a thumbs up and share your creations in the comments below. Subscribe for more exciting web development tutorials. May your websites shine bright with holiday cheer.